Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, light up your world. Isaiah chapter number 60 verse 1. Arise, shine, for the light is come. There is a lot of darkness around us. We see the darkness everywhere we turn. Indiscipline, corruption, injustice, selfish ambition, immorality of the highest form, irreverence for God and the things of God. As Christian believers, we are not to complain and whine about the situation. We are to shine forth our light before men as God demanded in Matthew chapter number 5 verse 16. We can light up our world by living above the worldly standard, overcoming sinful habits, and pointing people to a living God and Savior that can change and transform lives, can redeem those whose destinies have been bruised and battered by sin. Beloved, the world is waiting for your manifestation. Pray with me. Father, help me never to conceal your glory over my life, but to shine forth, dispersing darkness and returning the glory back to you. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.